I'd have to leave something else behind. Can't spare the weight. Can't be too prepared.
By the radiant sun, I can't believe it. I thought that evil rock jewel would grind you up. After that miracle, all we can do is wait. Vanasha will be here soon, along with a boat that'll take the royals across the lake.
Ah, little Huntress. Glad you accepted my invitation to play bodyguard. Where are your manhood, Eve? It looks like something chewed you up and spat you out.
That's pretty much exactly what happened.
The way is clear. Can we go?
I like how you always cut to the chase. In this case, literally. It won't be long before you're followed. Don't be afraid, your radiance. We've got excellent protection. Oh dear, here come the Shadow Carter, and they're very angry with me.
I'll hold them off.
Very noble of you, but when I start a fuss, I like to finish it. Not that your assistant isn't welcome. Hwadiv, get Idaman and his mother to the shore. Carefully. So it comes to this. I must say, after 2 years under the heel of these zealots, I'm ready to extract a little blood. Some traps would be nice. Shall we prepare a little surprise for them?
These will keep.
Are you sure you don't have any traps, little Huntress? Take cover up there, behind that rock. Come back, little Huntress. I can't do this without you. Here they are. Let's make it work, shall we?
I need to be closer to use that.
Why are they shooting at me?
Nice comp.
More of the bastards. Get ready.
Let's start.
Seems I worked up a bit of a sweat. I don't want to jinx it, but we might be in the clear. A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
Thank you.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we? You've done a good thing. Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe. But my war just keeps going.
Welcome home. You have nothing to fear. You are now under the protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother, she will not be harmed. You have my word, Law of the Sun. Aloy, it seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom, and it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
Appalling. I spent 2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks, I promise.
The only justice Durval deserves is at the tip of a spear. I utterly regret. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
My boss said he lost another caravan to machines last week. Docked my wages. Again.
his son.
I've got all the best goods here.
So, she played by the rules and won.
Think of it.
I bet those traitorous Osteron will just conveniently lose Durval in the transport to Mainspring.
Be out there fighting machines.
For a fair price.
I'll give you a good price.
You a shard, just a look.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
Now that Prince Edelman has returned to Meridian, is the war well and truly over?
Won't cost you a shard just to look. Only the finest goods here. See for yourself. Won't find better wares.
Would you like to buy something today?
Only the finest.
See for yourself.
You have no need to loiter around here.
Get all the.
Sweep will brighten this place up a bit.
Going down fast.
Ah, the
Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
Hey, Fernand, my eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dust Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that.
Sun bless you for saving the Sun King.
Your wall stormed the palace, and he still lives?
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks.
Prince Emilio has returned to Meridian. I feel the walk safe for me.
Good for an old remedy. Check the area with my focus, maybe. Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. I can see it in all this grass. I thought this could find something I've missed. Is this the last of the fruit? Okay, Boris, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail of footprints this time. Useful. Must have climbed up. Focus could turn something up. Need a lead. Focus might find something. more than equipped to take you on.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the Sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the Sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The Sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the Sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage. Good. I can use this. Never know when I might need these. Brew that up later. Got one. Save these for the trail. Back.
Thank you.
Okay, they're heading back. Got too much already. I'll find a use for you.
Thank you.
business. Already. Forget about traveling light. This'll last. Mm-hmm. this. That'll help. Party, little plant. You'll help. The air feels hot and damp among the vines. Stocking up. Huh? found the cauldron they were made in. Need them soon enough. Got too much already.